What's up, guys? In this tutorial, I will show you how to clear your website history and data on your iPhone or iPad. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. Open up your iPhone settings. Scroll down and tap on Safari. In your Safari settings, scroll down and tap on Clear History and Website Data. This will delete your browser history, cookies, and other browsing data from Safari, but not your autofill sign-in information. If you prefer to clear your Safari cookies but keep your browser history, then tap on Advanced and then Website Data. Lastly, select Remove All Website Data. You can also visit sites in the future without leaving a history stored on your iPhone. To do so, open up your Safari browser. Select the tab icon on the bottom right and then tap on Start Page to change your tab groups to private. All tabs open in this group will not be stored as browser history on your device. If you wish to clear your data for a different browser, such as Chrome, then open up the browser in question, in this example, Google Chrome. Tap on the burger menu on the bottom right to access your browser history. Tap on Clear Browsing Data on the bottom left to access these settings. Here, set the time range to delete your data. You can choose from deleting your browser history, cookies and site data, such as sign-in data, cached images and files, saved passwords and autofill data. I'd suggest not deleting your saved passwords or autofill data when deleting browsing data from your own device. Your history and website data will be cleared for all devices logged into this Google account, so make sure not to accidentally delete wanted information. In case you have any further issues or problems following this tutorial, then I suggest following my extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions, and see you in the next one.